An embattled father of the rape victim has expressed his confidence of getting justice in the case after the GMFC adjourned the matter to 30th March. He has stated that he will fight a reply to the CBI as he is not willing to give up the fight for justice for his daughter and stands between the CBI and its move to close the investigation into the brutal rape of his minor 7-year-old on January 14, some 4 years ago. It may be recalled that after investigating the case for almost 4 years, CBI had sought permission from GMFC to close down the case as the accused is not traceable and has submitted all the papers in the court. However, the victim's father has claimed that the same are copies of the medical report only and will approach the court again.
The medical court was pleased to help me and the CBI has given all the papers in the court itself. And accordingly, I prayed before the Honorable Court that I should be given a 4 weeks time to give my final say. And the judiciary, I trust in the judiciary because of that all the documents I have got and I am very confident that on 30th March, today the case is on 30th March morning, I will file a good reply to CBI and the judge has promised me, the Honorable Judge has promised me that I will give direction to the investigative officer to do the next thing.
Meanwhile, Congress spokesperson Swati Kerkar and Avinash Tavares brought out the various cases of women abused in Goa where they have not received any justice, including the rape case at Vasco Sada School. Swati Kerkar added that the Vishaka Samitis in Goa were judged for namesake, which are malfunctioning in their responsibilities.
Goya Nusho Hata, Fatle Pazarsan Kitleshoz Prakarna Zali, especially in education sector. Kalu Zek Pepran, Goa University, Osho sexual harassment cases, Tin Zalli Asani, Osho Kitleshoz Zali Astolio, Jo Khoit Registrar Zalli Ona. अशी प्रकरणा गोयन वाढत असा पण सरकाराकडल्यान आणि जे आमचे होम डिपार्टमेंट असून जाऊन वुमन्स कमिशन असून त्याच्याकडल्यान ह्या बायलांक जा ह्यो अशे जे विक्टिम्स असा त्यांना काय सपोर्ट मिळणा 2013 वास्को हांगा जी रेप केस झाली स्कुलान भुरग्याचे त्या टायमार म्हणजे गोयन एक उजो पेटलेल्या भशेन पेटलो आणि खूप मोठे हे झाले इश्यू झालो तो पण काल जेव्हा सीबीआयन कोर्टात सांगले की आमका जो कोण हे असा म्हणजे ज्याने हे कर्म केले असा क्रूर कर्म तो त्यांना मिळणार खरे दुसरे म्हणजे एक सुप्रीम कोर्टाच्या आदेशा प्रमाण विशाखा समिती ही प्रत्येक वर्क प्लेसीर असूक जाय पण गोयात म्हाका दिसता सगळ्या कडेन ह्यो विशाखा समिती आसा फक्त नेमसे आणि हे समिती कांयच काम करना ना म्हटल्यार तेका खंयची कोणूच अकाउंटेबिलिटी म्हणजे तेंचे बाबा कोणी वचप जावं तेजेर कोण एक्शन घेतलो हे कांयच ना अश्यो सेक्सुअल हॅरेसमेंट केसीस ज्या ज्या वर्क प्लेसीसार जाता इंडस्ट्रीज आसा
एव्हिडन्स देयर वॉज अ क्राईम कमिटेड नाउ दे आर क्लेमिंग दे डोंट दे कॅनॉट फाइंड हु द अक्यूज्ड हु द who has done the crime. Number two, there was evidence destroyed. They were destroyed and this is public knowledge who destroyed it. There is no action taken against such people. So what precedent it sets for future crimes, that somebody can wash everything and wipe out the evidence. The third major issue is the time it has taken to even for the CBI to take this step. How many years it has taken to do the investigation and now they, after so many years they are saying that the investigation cannot
Bureau report HCN.